to ISACA 2015 conference. I'm Merlene and this is Empress Palace.
It's a great honor for me to be a part of ISACA South Africa's conference this year. It's tremendous turnout, a lot of great energy, so many risks and challenges facing the IT audit profession. That conferences like this are an important way for the IT auditors to get together, share information, and build stronger networks.
Hi, well, I'm Gary Hardy. Real pleasure to be here at this conference after many years of being a member of ISACA. I believe I'm actually the oldest or longest standing member of ISACA in South Africa, and actually came here in 93 to help get this chapter off the ground. So it's personally really rewarding to see how the chapter has moved forward. It's unbelievable, actually. And I think one of the nice innovations we've got this year is the idea of the panels, to get some of the external stakeholders who really care about what we do to let us know what they think about what we're doing. So I really eagerly look forward to tomorrow in particular, where we've got a couple of really interesting panel sessions.
Hi, my name is Peter Tessen. I'm a technical research manager at ISACA headquarters. I was invited to attend the South Africa Chapter Conference by Tich Zororo, Vice President of the Chapter, to give two sessions. Yesterday I presented on getting started with GITE, and today I'm going to facilitate a panel discussion on using COBIT. And when I'm not doing that, I'm attending other sessions and enjoying the speakers and learning quite a bit about security and audit.
My name is Ken Chikwana. I'm the ISACA South Africa president. And just a quick comment about the event that we're attending right now. It's been a very exciting event so far. All the speakers who've come through have not disappointed at all. And I think a lot of the feedback we're receiving already just points to a lot of positivity. And I think we'll just continue to grow from year to year.
Hi, I'm Tsakane Radzela, the Deputy Auditor General. I've had the pleasure of addressing the ISACA conference this morning. We are key members of ISACA with a large cohort of ISACA's members in our employ. 125 members of ISACA are our full-time employees. And we see ISACA as a very key stakeholder in our journey towards professionalizing our environment, but also towards ensuring we deliver quality, efficient, real value-adding audits in our audit portfolio.
I'm Ramses Gallego, and this event, it's been fantastic. We've been discovering things on governance and privacy and assurance, the very dimensions of the security, or should we say cybersecurity perspectives. This is a second to none event, and the insights have been so relevant for the audiences, truly an experience. I'm glad I make it.
We're excited about the strong relationship that the IIA and ISACA are building on an international level, as well as on a national level around the world. These two bodies are very important and share a common mission of enhancing the overall effectiveness of risk management and internal controls in information technology.
Hi, I'm Naeem Sidat. I'm the board member of ISACA. I look after the public sector portfolio. I've had an incredible day yesterday at ISACA's day one of our national conference. Found it incredibly insightful with a range of topics, thought leaders, and some wonderful material shared all around.
The 2016 conference will be here at the Empress Palace. It will be taking place on the 29th and the 30th of August. We are looking forward to exciting time. We are looking forward to international speakers, speakers from America, speakers from Europe, speakers from Africa, and local speakers that will add value and share insights and experience with our members. Thank you, and I look forward to seeing you in 2016.